it up.
Stir it up, yes, that's the way we make a loaf of bread.
Now let's knead the dough like this. Step 4, to make the bread, we have to knead the dough.
Knead the dough, yes, that's the way we make a loaf of bread.
And now we'll watch it rise. Step 5, to make the bread, we have to watch it rise.
Watch it rise, yes, that's